Jokebox.
The year is 2058. Humankind has sent out a team of explorers to travel the universe. Their objective? To make contact with new civilizations. The crew are the most brilliant individuals on Earth. A football player from Arkansas. A bikini model from Romania. And an intern from NASA, half Korean and half robot. It's another exciting episode of The Day the Humans Landed on Planet DELMAC.
Wow, what kind of planet is uninhabited?
Wait a second, I think I can see someone over there. Hello, boy!
Greetings, friends! We have come from planet Earth!
It's the blue planet! As in the color? Like the sweat shoes? Like blue?
This is peace formation. Our civilization invention include pyramid, paperclip, post-it, and child exploitation. We are friends.
This here is a symbol of peace. He usually carries like a little olive branch in his beak. I was saying that this animal usually carries a little olive branch in his beak, but right now we just can't seem to find it. God be praised!
The boys, what do you think they're trying to tell us with that?
I think it is invitation for us to leave the planet.
No, hold on a second. I got it. I think what they want is for us to go.
Guys, I'm out of here. See you later.
Dear friends, don't be downhearted. There are so many other planets to be discovered. But that will be in another episode. Until then, screw you.